I built this mini telescope. Let's have a look.